Di lain nanti.
Halo guys.
Nina sekarang otonan. Halo guys, Nina sekarang otonan. Valentine's birthday, 6 monthly birthday today for Nina. Lead by the grandmother of Nina. We call it Natal. All right. You can check it.
Tangannya.
Tangan kanan.
Nanti
sekarang
yuk, sekarang ayah yuk putu Nina Ros yang nyodonan putu yang nama saya bantu pengpitu putu pangsing naka pang panjang umur rajin sekolah gak boleh bantah bang dadi sama ma pang panjang umur rajin sekolah gak boleh bantah bang dadi sama mami sama mbak gak boleh nakal ya saya biar ya. Pang selamat, pang rahayu, putu, pang pinter ya, nurut sama mami sama dadi ya. Ya potong dulu kepalanya
ayam. Potong kepalanya. Ayo. Waduh, potong kepalanya.
Tangannya satu nak, tangannya satu pakai. Bagian. Nak cicip enggak?
Mau bebek? Mau. Wah, kakinya. Adidas. Adidas. Chicken feet.
Tadi ya, duduk lupa dari itu.
So guys, that's it about the tradition, Balinese tradition, which is the kids, from baby to the kids, teenagers, they have to make it routine every 6 months. It's like a birthday. When the baby was born in Sanskrit calendar, Java or Balinese Sanskrit calendars, they have to do it every 6 months. Balinese and Javanese Sanskrit calendar is different than national or international calendar. The total in 1 month, around 35, if I don't mistaken. Right? So we have to celebrate every 6 months. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching guys. Hope you see some little things from our tradition. Субтитры сделал DimaTorzok